kid was crying.
Uh-huh.
So, you know, I told the kid, I said, you know, you stop crying. You know, just tell me what kind of animal you like, and I'll put it on the ground. Kid looked at me like I was crazy, but everybody else does anyway. So. But he says, I want a monkey.
Monkey?
Well, I drew a monkey down on the sidewalk. He stopped crying and stared at it until the bus got there, and the mother just looked at me and said, thank you. From there, it went from there to like where the elderly would go shopping. I'd put something down, and then something else, and something else. And then we hired the two other guys, and they liked it. They got into it, and so they just started popping up everywhere.
So did you do it freehand at first, or did you make stencils? Or
it's all freehand.
It's all freehand.
Yeah.
Oh.
Bus stops, wherever we, because every, you know, every month, at least once, every stop on every bus route gets done.
Mm-hmm.
So, and you're looking at maybe 80 stops.
Wow.
So, and then that's not counting holes. So wherever there's a dirty sidewalk, you pretty much find something there.